Well, they're gonna, a priest guy's gonna go out there and he's gonna get money and donate it to Special Olympics.